I'm Max Tassy, and this is AddictedToStatus.com. I always liked the sport of boxing. You know, I grew up watching it. And actually, a friend of the family, which is my trainer, Donald Content, he used to box, and he did the Golden Gloves back in the day. You know, we kind of linked up, and then, you know, everything just clicked from there. I felt good. I wasn't nervous, actually, in my first fight. I had a lot of family there who came to support, so, you know, as soon as I came out, everybody was screaming and yelling, and then I honestly felt like a natural. Felt good, man, you know, to be there where a lot of greats fought there, Muhammad Ali, you know, Frazier, you know, so felt good to be in that ring. A couple more local fights to build up my record. I'm gonna do the Golden Gloves again next year because, you know, winning it once is good, but twice is that much better. And then just keep stepping up the ranks after that.